Would you like to see miracles happen when you pray? I bet you would. I sure would. But you're probably thinking that miracles only take place when special people pray, like the religious superstars, the people you see on television. You think that they're the only ones who can pray and see miracles. Most of us have no expectation of miracles to happen when we pray because we're just average. But let's have a look in the Bible at the person who had the greatest number of miracles when he prayed. And that, of course, was Jesus. But you're thinking, well, of course he had so many miracles. I mean, he was God. You'd expect him to have more miracles. But the Bible says that when Jesus became a man, he put aside his divinity and all his superpowers so that he could experience life as a man. And in John 5 and 19, Jesus himself says that he can do nothing on his own, but only what he sees the Father doing. So that means that all the miracles Jesus did, he did as a man walking with God, not as God walking with man. So he came to demonstrate the supernatural lifestyle that all men could experience if they were walking with God. Well, that's just mind-boggling that Jesus actually expects us to live the same supernatural lifestyle that he did. And of course, there's proof in the Bible. In Luke chapter 10, Jesus sent out the 72 average followers, and they did the same miracles that he did. Now, I've always just been very confused when Jesus said at the end of his ministry that we would do the same things he did and even greater things. Well, that just made me roll my eyes. I thought, yeah, right, how is that going to happen? But now I understand, because he did all those miracles as a man, which means that we can do the same things he did as men walking with God, and we can do even greater things because we have a lifetime of walking with the Holy Spirit on the planet where he had a very short time. So raise your expectations of what God can do in and through you. Pray bigger prayers and expect to see miracles. And here's an easy way to get started. I've recorded a video of me praying healing prayers for you, and I've provided a link for it below this video on the page, and you can just click on that and do that healing miracle prayer every day if you like for the mountain of miracle, for the mountain in your life that you need a miracle for. So to live a transformed life, you need to expect miracles and pray bigger prayers. Now I want to hear from you. What miracles have you seen when you've prayed or seen someone else pray? Just leave your comments and your testimony in the box below, because we want to enjoy your testimony and be encouraged by it. Now, if this is your first visit here, you need to get my free self-assessment guide. And to do that, just subscribe to my weekly email newsletter by filling out the subscription form. And you know where it is. It's always right there. And I'll talk to you again next week. But this week, pray bigger prayers, expect miracles.